My involvement in the exhibition was to make the animations of the wolf skull being transformed into domestic breeds. The data used to make these animations came from Dr. Abby Drake, a researcher and scientist in the United States, who spent a lot of her career collecting measurements from museum specimens all around the world. Skull morphology is important in dogs and in any organism because the skull houses the sense organs, it interacts with the environment, and it is the main hub of all activity of the animal. The reason why we want to study the skull of dogs is that because domestication has influenced all of the body, but it is within the skull that we see the signs of what domestication really can do. Domestication has had a massive influence on dog skull morphology, creating more shapes than exist within the whole of carnivora, the group that dogs belong to. To understand domestication is also to understand how development, developmental changes, combine together to create and maintain biodiversity.